Let's begin our coverage of the tour with Chris Reva. He's live at the KCRA 3 studios in downtown Sacramento with a look at what's going on right now. Hi, Chris.
Well, good afternoon, guys. Eileen was talking about how weather is going to play a major factor in today. She showed you a little bit of the map of the course route today. It is technically stage two. This is the third day of racing, but this is the second stage. Today, it's 115.8 miles or 186K. They started out in Santa Rosa this morning to a little bit of rain. They are now pedaling their way on 128 heading towards Sacramento. As we were mentioning, the helicopters over Lake Berryessa, they'll travel through Winters, Davison, and Capitol Mall. Once they get into Sacramento, they will do three laps around the state capitol. It most likely will be a sprint to the finish. So this is a look at the course route. Taking a look at some GPS tracking now that we've been following all morning long, we are following on our website, KCRA.com, and you see the little red icon. That is our GPS unit, which is located in one of the team cars that's following behind the main pack of riders as they're making their trek down 128. Up above, watching it all from the air, is Live Copter 3's Dan Shively. Dan, I know the riders are not to you yet. Right now, they're on 128.
Well, we're looking down at Highway 128 right now. We're looking down at Monticello Dam that holds back Lake Berryessa, Chris, and Highway 128 runs right there on the left side as we're looking at it. So if I'm going to ask Sam Gonzalez, our photographer, to kind of tilt up a little bit, and I'll show you what our problem is, it's fog and clouds. They're very low. They're down right on the tops of the hills here, so we're not going to be able to see the group until they're right about here at Monticello Dam. The good news is that once they get here, it looks like pretty clear sailing all the way into Sacramento as far as the ground is concerned and as far as we're concerned as well. So they are in the south part of Lake Berryessa now, so hopefully in the next 10 or 15 minutes or so, we should be seeing them round the corner there and start making their way out of the hills down into the valley toward Winters. But for right now, not good flying weather over here, Chris.
All right, Dan, to give you a little bit of heads up, right now there is one rider, what is called, on the break. The main pack is about 15 minutes ahead of the guy that's in the lead of today's stage. We're going to have special coverage all day long right here on the Dune News as well as KCRA.com. We have one of our cameras inside a team car. We'll bring you some of those pictures a little bit later on. And then we have Deirdre Fitzpatrick and Brian Hickey out on the race course downtown here in Sacramento. Walt, that's what's going on with our coverage at this point. We toss it back to you.